Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
Tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup. Oh, he's such a tough target. Dodges that one. Ooh-wee. Right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Back between the ropes.
Harsh impact.
At what point do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
Two!
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up. Wow.
Ooh,
what an uppercut. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Down with a power bomb.
Look who it is.
Yep, these two can't stand each other.
He's lining him up. And here's the monster along, man. Corey, look at the power.
Oh, hellacious power slam.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
You're going to want to see your internist after a slam like that.
One, two, three.
The pinfall and the victory.
That match deserves another look. Here we go.
He's getting after it here. No doubt about it, he brought his A game, as you can see here.
Here is your winner and new
there toward the end.
When you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate to see one of them come up short. But that's just the harsh reality of it.
We may be in New Orleans tonight, but I assure you there was nothing easy about that win right there.